Wait a minute, Psyonix. Are you telling me that you built a supersonic, acrobatic, rocket-powered battle car from a DeLorean? That's right. Starting next week, you'll be able to drive the iconic DeLorean from Back to the Future films. The movie series' iconic time-traveling car is being released on October 21st. That date isn't random. October 21st, 2015 is the day that Marty McFly visits in Back to the Future Part 2. So if you haven't taken the time to order a hoverboard, you might want to get around to that. The Back to the Future car will run you $2. And will also come with the iconic flame tire tracks, which can be equipped as a rocket trail. And in case you were curious, the wheels do lift up like they do in the movies when you're doing aerials. One Reddit user asked a similar question, and Psyonix responded with a resounding, "You bet your ass it does." Rocket League is getting quite a bit of new content this month. A new DLC pack is due out this week that adds content inspired by the game's predecessor, Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket-Powered Battle Cars. It's also adding Halloween-themed items that you'll be able to unlock, but only for a limited time. For someone who just recently bought a king-size Reese's cup, this will literally be the best $2 I've spent all year. For all of your supersonic acrobatic rocket-powered battle car news, you go to GameSpot.